If those in power could walk in my shoes, they'd know what it means to grow up poor. It's why I became a foster mom to children with backgrounds like mine, then a public defender protecting people from a system that discriminates against them, and a delegate who expanded Medicaid and brought reforms to our justice system. Now I'm running for governor to stand up for the left out and left behind. And I won't stop until all of us can thrive.
Jennifer Carroll Foy for governor.